The pirate's on her way. Security droids say she's armed, but she won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here she is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blades arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
You worried I'm gonna cause trouble?
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jaguna.
Trinkets, Great Nemro. Nothing more.
Not bad. Nemro, the adults here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama Asha Picho. Kipuna Malituta Odmishka Kabano Tasema. Ki Ubaki Wata Bangi Danko Batoga Wata.
We have business to discuss.
Kunchuta Kasu Yali Koira Tokanti Kong.
Of course, mighty Nemro.
Kunamo, Uban Choni Alipa, Istin Koto.
Gunjuta, Kasu Yali Koira, Dokanti Kong.
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
Seems like your boss has some temper. Why stay with him?
Because Nemro's got power and smarts, along with his temper. I like things a little more orderly than he does, but I don't complain. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
I'm not sure I understand. Why would the Hutt cartel be involved?
According to cartel rules, Nemro and Fathra are supposed to stick to their territories, and Fathra's decided cartel rules don't apply. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tathlajin to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You get the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.